Off and running for the fourth race of the afternoon, which is the Amor Amor Handicap, missing the kick by about four lengths in the start. There was Uncrowned King, but as they sort themselves out, and it's Namakalal, the leader, by about two lengths in front of Gimme Credit, being joined on the outside there by Moskova. Another length and a quarter away, there we go back to Exotic Lady. A gap of two lengths away, there we go back to Iconia, then we got Tia Queen. A length and a half away, Tia Queen, there's Russia Gold in the white and red jacket, being joined on the outside there by Knight of Thunder as they pass the 600 meter marker. A gap of two lengths away, we go back to Pancho Villa on the outside, Firebird second last, there we go back to Expensive Affair, last of all Uncrowned King as the heads turn film. Round the turn into the straight, Namakalal comes in on first. He's got a lead of about a length and a quarter in front of Moskova. Is in chase on the outside of Moskova. Comes Iconia, length and a quarter away. Iconia is Tia Queen. But Namakalal now being joined on the outside there by Iconia. And Tia Queen is the one galloping out strongly on the outside. And it's going to be Tia Queen by a length and a quarter in front of Moskova. May have finished ahead of Iconia. Then came Russia Gold. Then came Exotic Lady, Namakalal, and we'll wait for the official numbers.